Come on, we're going for a sleigh ride. Christmas time is here again.
Come on, we're going for a sleigh ride to spread good cheer again.
From the top of the chimney to the top of the wall, dashing away, dashing away, dashing away on, dashing through the snow in one hot open sleigh.
For the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Bells on bobtails ring,
making spirits bright.
Oh, what fun it is to sing a sleigh and song tonight.
Good evening and welcome to our show. Tonight, our guests are Paul Lynn, the Osmond Brothers, Jimmy Osmond,
our special friend Andy Williams, and our own Ice Vanity.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Come Dasher,
come Dancer,
come Prancer,
come Vixen,
on Comet,
on Cupid,
on Donder,
on Blitzen.
Take it! Got a good reason.
Ring out the bells and hear the pretty bells chime.
Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun.
Gentlemen, Donnie and Marie Osmond.
Thank you very much.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to our very first Christmas show.
And to make it really special, we've come up here to Sundance, right outside of our hometown in Provo, Utah. All right.
And really excited about the show tonight because our whole family's with us along with our very special friends, Andy Williams and Paul Lynn.
That's right. Now, for those of you out in television land who are not too familiar with Provo, it has a population of 62,000.
Mm-hmm.
25,000 are students at the Brigham Young University. Yay! Brigham Young University, and let's see, 10,000 work at the steel mill.
And the rest are Osmonds.
Now, this city, Provo, was named after Etienne Provost, I think is the way you pronounce it. He was a French fur trapper.
They were going to call it Cleveland, but it was already taken.
Was I supposed to laugh? Know what your problem is. The great Osmondo has figured this out. Your trouble is...
What's my trouble?
You don't have the Christmas spirit.
I do, too.
No, you don't.
I do so.
You don't enjoy reliving the past. That's your problem.
I do, too.
You don't.
Oh, in fact, I remember the very first Christmas we spent here. At this place, you know?
5, 6 years ago, something like that.
Yeah, 6 years ago.
6 years ago.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. You built that great big snowman.
Yeah, remember. You remember that?
Yeah, carrot nose.
Yeah, charcoal eyes.
Plastic lifts.
Yeah, father's hat and scarf.
Yeah, I remember. You worked on that thing all day, didn't you?
Sure did. Yeah. When I finished, you knocked his head off.
Yeah. Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
Oh, you were so mad. Folks, you was so mad at me. You wanna know how mad she was?
How mad
she
was
so she? So mad. She picked up this great big pile of snow, okay? Smashed it right in my face. Never forget that.
Donnie,
oh, that was mean.
Donnie, do you want to know something?
What?
You're absolutely right.
Why?
It is fun.
Yeah.
Watch. It's just so much fun reliving the past.
You turkey!
Turkey!
Has wall-to-wall socks. Do you believe? Whose is this?
Oh, that's mine. I'm expecting a bicycle this year.
You're expecting a bicycle. Uh-huh. Cute, Jimmy. That's
right. Okay, we're ready for the lights.
Okay, the lights.
That's my job.
Okay, Donnie.
Okay, Donnie.
Yes.
Okay, but be careful. Remember, last year you blacked out half a Provo.
Hey, yeah. Just don't break any of those bulbs. They're all wired in series.
Well, they are.
Series? What series?
Well, it means that if one of them's not working, then none of them works.
Hey, Jimmy, it's a good thing that our family isn't wired in series.
Okay, you guys, let's put the presents under the tree.
All right.
All right. Look at those guys.
Hey, Donnie.
Yeah, wait.
Do you believe that it's not the cost of the gift that counts, but the thought behind it?
Well, sure. Yes, I do, Wayne. Yeah.
Good. I'll be thinking a lot about you this Christmas.
Me, it's mistletoe.
Mistletoe?
Yeah.
What's mistletoe?
Well, if you stand under it, all the girls will kiss you.
Yeah.
All the girls will kiss me?
Only if you stand under it.
Good, let's nail it to the floor.
You just stay away from it, all right? I'm expecting some girlfriends to drop by later.
I will.
Jay, yeah. Why do you need so much of it?
Well, you seen his girlfriends? Probably use it for grazing.
Hey, come on, everybody. Help me put these packages under the tree. Everybody, come on.
Oh, look at this, guys. Look, to Donnie from Merrill.
Thanks, Merrill. It's a basketball, right?
No! No. It was a new light fixture for your room.
Well, now it's a new light fixture for a lot of rooms.
I'm sorry. No, I'm really
sorry.
Okay.
That's okay.
Oh, that's too bad.
Hey, Tom?
Yeah, Donnie?
I'm going to give this to you this Christmas.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. Well,
I'm really sorry, Merle.
Looks like Mother and Father got us pajamas again for Christmas.
Yeah, same thing every year.
Right.
You know, I could use a brand new pair of pajamas.
I really could.
I know, you just about worn out the feet in your old ones.
Oh.
Hey, look, you guys. This one says to Marie from Donnie.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, Donnie, what'd you get me?
You'll find out Christmas morning. It's a big surprise.
Put this back under the tree, Tim.
Okay.
Hey, I think I'm gonna go outside again. Anybody want to come with me?
Yeah, I'll come with you if you tell me what you got me.
Okay, I'll give you a hint.
Okay.
It's small.
Mm-hmm.
It's shiny.
Yeah.
And you wear it on your finger.
All right. Hey, I'll go get our coats, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Donnie?
Yeah.
What did you get her?
You, promise you won't tell anybody?
Promise.
It's a ham buzzer. You wear it on your finger.
Cute, Donnie. Real cute.
I know.
In the lane, snow is glistening, a beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird, he sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Parson Brown, he'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow, we can build a snowman. Pretend that he is Parson Brown.
He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man.
But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. The plans that we made, we'll face unafraid. Walking.
Man, I don't care what anybody says. I'm going to hang my own mistletoe for myself. There.
Got it there.
That looks nice, huh?
Gotcha.
Oh, boy, this don't sure works fast. Andy!
Yeah.
How are you?
Great.
Huh?
Well, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Andy, we never expected to see you in Utah.
Well, I'll tell you what, I was on the Pasadena Freeway and I took the wrong turn, and here I am.
Well, whatever the reason, you sure are welcome.
Well, thank you very much. I'll tell you the truth. The truth is, we've spent so many Christmases together that it just wouldn't seem the same without being around you guys.
Oh, Andy.
And you too.
Oh, thank you.
We feel the same about you, Andy. Really.
Thank you, Meryl. Thank you.
Andy, I'm Wayne. That's Meryl over there.
Oh, yeah. Of course, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know you guys like I know my own brothers.
Yeah?
You know?
That's
good. Hey, Jay, how's your wife?
I'm not married, Andy.
Oh, what a shame. You guys grow up so fast, it's hard to tell which one is which. But I would never forget Donnie. Donnie, you're still the cute one.
No, you're right about the cute, but I'm Jimmy.
This is Donnie?
Hi. It's Donnie right here.
Hey, how tall are you now?
5'10".
I thought I was 5'10". But anyway, you're the one who would sing at the drop of a hat.
No, that's right. That's right.
Andy, I think he learned that from you.
What do you mean he learned it from me?
Well, we'll show you.
That's a song cue if you ever dropped one.
Winter's dream, a portrait of gray November, the sudden gleam of crystal and pearl December, the colors change and grow, just watch them dance and glow before your eyes, then burst like jeweled rainbows through the sky. Of laughter, a sparkling sight to treasure forever after. Painted a bright shining star on the top of a silver tree. Now can't you just picture,
yourself in the picture?
Can't you just picture yourself in the picture with me? Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Listening to Andy Williams sing, it brings back a lot of beautiful Christmas memories, doesn't it?
It sure does.
Yeah.
He's terrific. He's
really,
really good. You know what? I bet you I know the Christmas that you remember the best.
Was it the one where I got my first two-wheeler? I broke it 3 days later. It's true. Very true.
Oh, no, no. I was talking about the Christmas that you got your first pair of purple socks.
Did I get those for Christmas?
Yeah, don't you remember?
Oh, of course. Yeah, I remember. I remember.
Let me see. You were six, right? And I was 4 years old, and we went down to the department store to go see Santa Claus.
Yeah, kill us. I look like a fat ravage with a black belt. Mr. Scranton, you're a perfect Santa's helper. Now put on your hat and your beard.
Oh, this is never going to work. The pom-pom fell off my fedora. What did you say happened to the previous helper?
He was trampled by a reindeer.
That's what I thought you said.
Come on, come on.
There's nothing to it. Just smile and say ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Do I detect a note of sarcasm?
It was more than a note. It was a whole symphony.
You better watch out. I'll be over there watching.
Ho, ho, ho!
You go first.
You go first.
Come on, kids. Come on, kids. Make up your minds before this beard's replaced by a real one.
Are you really Santa Claus?
No, I'm the Easter Bunny with the rash. You can't sit on Santa's knee. And what's your name?
You know, I told you my letter.
Oh, of course. And what would you like for Christmas?
I told you that, too. Don't you read your mail?
Clever little pumpkin. Of course I remember. And I'll say that you get it.
How do you manage to get around so many houses so fast?
I set fire to the seat of my pants. Next. Merry Christmas, little girl.
Hey, where's my candy cane? I want a candy cane.
Here. I hope you got cavities.
Do I get a candy cane, too?
Here, little girl. Now, what can I get you?
Santa, I want a big doll that cries real tears. I want the biggest in the whole world.
Well, I'll make a note of it.
But I want it now. I want a doll at Christmas.
But I don't have one right now. Suppose I just twist your nose and give you a mirror. Yes, I'll get you a doll that cries. Ho, 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 ho. Here, quiet.
Hey, this one's broken.
Well, I'll punish those little elves. And I'll leave fresh candy when I come down the chimney.
Hey, we don't have a chimney.
Well, I'll call through the air conditioner. Hang the stockings on it with care.
Hey, Santa, you know, I got 7 brothers. How you know which stocking's mine?
Well, go out and purchase one that looks ridiculous. What's your favorite color?
Purple.
Now that's ridiculous.
That's my favorite color.
Well, it's so
Santa,
ridiculous.
When you come,
honey,
Santa, I'll have a purple sock.
Dolly!
Yes,
Santa, my dolly! And that's why Donna buys first pair of purple socks.
Marie.
Yes?
That was absolutely untrue.
It was not.
Marie, I didn't even own a pair of purple socks till I was 14.
Well, I just didn't think you wanted to know that you went and sat on Santa Claus's knee when you were only 14.
Sing, Marie.
I'm a little bit good.
And I'm a little bit rock and roll.
Jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Oh, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet and jingle around the park. Sleigh bells ring with a jingle beat. Oh, Kris Kringle stomping his feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
True, that's my Christmas wish for you.
Little bells are tinkling, little lights are twinkling, jolly Santa's everywhere you go.
Lighted candles glimmering, lovely treasure shimmering, smiles from people you don't even know. Hope you have a very merry Christmas time, a very extraordinary Christmas time.
This is George Osmond. Our whole family will be coming back as soon as we've warmed up.
All right, everybody, let's settle down a second, okay? It's time for our annual Osmond Christmas entertainment. See, it's time for roll call. Okay. And when I call out your name, just raise your hand, okay? Yeah. Osmond.
Here!
Hey, Donnie.
I think you'd better use first names.
Okay, all right. Mother and father. Okay. Verl's family. Verl, Chris, Aaron, Jared, Virginia, David, Olivia.
Here!
All right. Okay. Tom's family. Tom, Lynn, Benjamin, Anne-Marie, Matthew.
Here.
Okay. Hey, come on, Don, let's get on with it. I can't, Jay. My pen just ran out of ink.
Well, why didn't you use your new pen?
This is my new pen. You gave it to me, huh? All right, let's do it this way. Anybody who's not here, just yell out.
All right.
Okay, Alan, Suzanne, Michael. All right. Wayne, Kathleen, Amy. And Meryl, Mary, Travis.
Hey, what about us? You know, Marie, Jay, Jimmy.
Jay, that was just the list of the married Osmonds. I haven't even gotten to the single Osmonds yet.
By the time you get to us, there probably won't be any single Osmonds.
Thank you, Jimmy. That's cute.
Well, we're really glad that you're all here tonight, and this year we'd like to welcome Andy Williams to our family gathering.
Yeah!
Speech. Okay, speech. I'd just like to say that there are countries in Asia with fewer people than there are right here.
Well, Andy, just make yourself comfortable because the entertainment is just about to begin.
Oh, I thought the roll call was the entertainment.
It's good, Andy.
I'll be over here.
Hi, everyone. Sorry I'm late. On my way over here, I ran into a reindeer.
You ran into a reindeer?
You should have seen that freeway. Toys everywhere. And the clown in the red suit stood there shaking like a bowl full of jelly.
Hey, well, we're glad you made it anyway.
I bought you a gift.
Thank you. What is it?
A partridge in a pear tree.
But that's for the first day of Christmas.
Paul, this isn't the first day of Christmas, you know.
Well, don't complain. If it was next Wednesday, I brought you seven swans a-swimming. But I also have a very special gift for all of you.
What's that?
It's a poem I wrote.
A poem from Paul.
Yeah.
If it's bad, promise me you won't gong me off. It was the night before Christmas Day. Not an Osmond was stirring, no, not even Jay. The family was sleeping so calm and so plain, and someone was snoring, either Merrill or Wayne. The stockings were hung just as neat as you please, and guess whose was purple? It wasn't Marie's.
Just make yourself comfortable, Paul.
Andy!
We'll let you know. Okay, places, everybody. It's showtime. Tom, Verl, Marie. Now, Andy and Paul, you might be wondering what's going on up here. You see, every Christmas, ever since we were little kids, you know, it's been a tradition in the Osmond family for everyone to get up and entertain, you know? And this year, there's no exception. So the first act features our two older brothers, Verl and Tom, along with our baby sister, Marie. All right, you guys ready?
What'd you call me, baby?
Baby sister. Here it goes.
There's three of us.
Three?
Uh-huh.
You were dancing up there, Marie?
Oh!
Okay, folks, second act. Alan, second act. Mother?
Here we go.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the seven saxophonies!
line. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
We just got 20 years worth of film back from the drugstore. So what we're gonna do right now is see some home movies of Christmas past, okay? Ready?
Starring the entire Osmond family.
Talk about a cast of thousands.
Yeah, you better have a wide screen.
Wider than a mile.
Oh, you got it.
Jimmy, would you get the lights, please? Thanks. Hey, you ready?
Okay,
ready?
Here we go.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, now that Christmas, we were all White Sox before one of us turned purple.
Sure did.
Hey, here comes Donnie. He's trying out some new steps.
Yeah. That must have hurt, huh?
Yeah. Well, next day his socks weren't the only thing that were purple.
Okay, now here's an Osmond tradition. Every Christmas morning, we'd march down to open our presents.
And we always wore our pajamas.
Yeah. That started the rumor that we were about to retire. Okay, now that's either Marie or it's Jay wearing the wrong gift.
Hey, Donnie, cut it out.
You know, I really did love my doll.
Hey, look at Marie. She was a rocker before she turned country.
Oh, look, that's Donnie. First time he went off his rocker.
Cute, Marie. You know, most people like to eat peanut butter. Donnie and Marie like to cover the living room with it.
Hey, Jay, Marie looks good in anything, even peanut butter.
Thanks, Wayne. That's nice. Oh, look, here's Jay and Meryl. In those days, they didn't even know the difference between dancing and wrestling.
Guess what? They still don't.
Oh, good Jay.
Good, Jay.
Aw, cute. Oh, yeah. Was it something I said, Marie?
Usually.
Yeah, Marie was really a cleaning nut. You know, Marie's come a long way. Now she wipes up the floor with Donnie.
Yeah. Good, Donnie. We'll let you know.
Wow. Years from now, you're able to show these to your grandchildren if you hire a theater.
You know, those movies were great, Donnie.
Oh,
really
thanks,
great.
Andy. Thank you.
Not much of a plot, but you've got a sensational cast.
Thank you, Andy. And now, for the time we've all been waiting for, okay?
You know, it just wouldn't seem like Christmas unless Andy Williams and the Osmond Brothers sang together.
That's true.
I thought you'd never ask.
Guys, come on.
Faithful friends who are
Isn't the fire getting a little bit low?
Oh, yeah.
Al, I'll put some more logs on, okay? Father, hold that, will you?
There we go.
Hey, wow. Wayne, oh. Take it easy. That stuff doesn't grow on trees, you know.
Hey, you guys. Hey. You guys, isn't it beautiful tonight? Yeah. Just look at this.
You know, it's so clear. You can see all the constellations up there.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, look over there. There's Orion, the hunter.
Where?
Oh. Right over there. See it?
Oh, yeah.
See that
over here?
That's
Taurus, the bull. Oh,
you see right there?
See that?
Yeah.
The bull. And over there, that's Ursa, the bear.
Oh. Hey, you guys, what's that one right there that's moving?
That's Boeing, the 707.
Oh, dear me.
Hey, guys, isn't this the great life, though? I mean, really. I mean, we have chestnuts roasting. We have an open fire.
Yeah, and we've got Jack Frost snipping in our noses.
You know, I don't know about you guys, but I sort of feel like singing. When the deep...
Oh, Donnie, please, Donnie. That's not exactly the song we had in mind, you know.
You know, I was just telling Mother that Wayne and Kathy has made it kind of special for us this Christmas. They've given us a new addition to the family. Yeah. Wayne, why don't you tell us about it?
Right. Oh, yeah, well, Kathy wished she could be here tonight, but she's still in the hospital with little Amy. That's what we've named her. Yeah. Amy Kathleen Osmond. Yeah, she's... 6 pounds, 4 ounces.
Why don't we dedicate this song to her?
Okay.
All right.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Although it's been said many times,
Well, that's the end of our very first Christmas show.
And we'd like to thank our guests who made it all very special, Andy Williams and Paul Lind.
But most of all, we'd like to thank you for sharing this hour with us.
May tomorrow be a perfect day.
May you find love and laughter along the way.
May God keep you in His tender care
till He brings us together again.
Merry Christmas!
Also appearing on tonight's show was Jim Connell. This is George Fenneman wishing you all a very Merry Christmas.